Imagine receiving an email, and in just a couple of minutes, a personalized reply is automatically drafted for you. That's exactly what we're doing today with your GPT and Zapier. Here's how it works. I received an email about connecting with Zapier. Moments later, your GPT AI chatbot received the email and created a draft reply, as you can see right here. First, go to Zapier and click on the Create button. Choose Zaps to start a new automation. Next, add a trigger. Choose Gmail. Select the new email event. Connect your Gmail account and click Sign In. Once connected, click Configure. Select Inbox as the label. This sets the trigger for new incoming emails. Now add an action for your GPT AI chatbot. Choose New Session as the event and click Sign In. You'll be redirected to an access page to add your GPT API key. To get the API key, go to your GPT dashboard and click on Integrations. Find API keys, add a name, let's call it Zapier, and hit Generate API key. Copy the key and paste it back into Zapier. Click Configure and enter the widget UID. Find it in the Your GPT dashboard under Integrations. Copy it and paste it into Zapier. Now add another action for your GPT chatbot, but this time choose Send Message. Paste the widget UID again. Map the session UID from the previous step. For the message, select the email subject and body. Click Continue and test the step. Your GPT chatbot will receive a test message with the content from the email. Now, let's finish the automation. Add a new action and choose Gmail again, but this time for the event, Create Draft Reply. In the configuration, add a search step. It will add a new action to find the email. Select your email account and click on Continue. And test the step. Proceed to the Draft Reply action. Here, you'll see the thread ID linked to the previous action. In the body section, select your GPT send message and map it to the data message. Click Continue. Once you've completed these five steps, click Publish to turn on your Zap. And that's it. Your automation is now live. Let's test it out. I received a new email. Zapier typically takes around 2 minutes to process the email and send it to your GPT chatbot. Just 2 minutes later, your GPT AI chatbot received the email and created a draft response. Let's check the email inbox. As you can see, the AI has smartly created a professional draft response for the email, completely automated. But here's one thing you might notice. The draft reply might include weird markdown formatting. Let's see how you can fix this. To fix this, simply go to your GPT chatbot dashboard and open the Model Settings. In the Restrictions section of the prompt, add a restriction that instructs the model not to generate markdown formatting in responses, and save your changes. That's how easy it is to automate your email replies with your GPT and Zapier. If you found this video helpful, like, subscribe, and share your thoughts in the comments. See you in the next video.